Hello guys, I'm Sundardeep Singh, CEO of Trendspire Technologies. So most of you were absolutely right. My new car is Volkswagen T-Roc and currently I'm driving it in the morning. I got it last Friday, just 4-5 days back. But I'm not used to drive automatic cars, so I'm just practicing a couple of days before going on to the highways or in the city. I have noticed many of your comments were like, you cannot go anywhere else than Volkswagen. Well guys, that's not the case, because initially when I started researching in August for a new car, first of all I have bought a new car because in my Volkswagen Polo, which is 7 years old, it doesn't have airbags. And in April my family got completed. We got twin babies, and so I wanted a safe car, and my priorities were 6 airbags, solid build quality, good crash ratings, and all the braking systems like traction control, ESC, hill hold. So I wanted an upgrade primarily because of safety. So cars which were considered were Vento, Honda City, Kia Seltos, Tata Harrier, Honda Civic, but one by one each and every car was rejected because of one reason or other. It was always T-Roc was my first choice, but T-Roc was not available when I went there and tried to book it. So I felt bad actually, because if there were no cars available, they shouldn't have advertised it, right? So out of, you can say, frustration, or the mind was made up already to buy a new car, I booked Kia Seltos GTX plus DCT, the top variant of petrol automatic, and it almost cost me around 19.20 in Ludhiana on road. But once Kia Seltos was booked, after 1 week itself, Lally Motors Volkswagen Ludhiana, they confirmed that whatever color I'm looking for, it was Indian grey, they arranged it and they said car will be available in 1 week. I instantly cancelled Kia Seltos for obvious reasons and booked my Volkswagen T-Roc that day. And it was kind enough by Volkswagen Lally Motors. They said whatever loss will be there if I cancel my car at the other brand, they will bear the loss. So that's a good gesture. I honestly didn't want it to go this much. I didn't want it to extend my budget beyond 20 lakhs. To be very honest, initially I was very keen to buy a Honda City for, it was around 16.50 lakhs, top loaded automatic variant. But again, Honda, 5th generation Honda City still have cut some corners, and it was kind of compromise. Even Kia Seltos was kind of a compromise, because the attention to detail in quality, what you'll find in Volkswagen cars, you cannot find that in Japanese or Korean cars, any car, up to 25 lakh segment. So T-Roc is kind of perfect car. That was what I was looking for, and luckily I got it. Sales experience was very, very good. They came home and picked me up in their Tiguan Allspace, and everything was very smooth. Paperwork, PDI, pre-delivery inspection. So I took my time and checked each and everything before striking a deal, because initially car was cancelled, then car was arranged. So all this experience, everything, Taranjeet, I share very nice relationship with Taranjeet Singh now, and he gave me good discounts also, despite T-Roc not having any discount. He gave me loyalty bonus, he offered me some discount in insurance, some other discounts, and car cost around 22.10 lakhs on road in Ludhiana, which I believe is fine, because 19.99 is ex showroom, right? So if you see, it's like 22.10, that's quite okay, because when I strike the deal with Kia Seltos, the top model was around 17.40, and yet it cost around 19.20 on road. So that's okay, and I'm happy with the sales experience and the discounts I got and overall everything from A to Z at Volkswagen Lali Motors. Because for last 7 or 8 years I've been getting my car serviced from there itself, my Volkswagen Polo, and service experience is always good. Never ever I had to face any problem. I firmly believe that Volkswagen deserved my 20 plus lakhs because the experience I got from Volkswagen Polo, their reliability, durability of parts, service, paint quality, everything. I'll say that I have driven it around 90,000 kilometers, but never ever I faced any issue. So despite what people think about Volkswagen or Skoda cars, my experience was pretty good. So I started trusting their products. There is no reason why I should not go for another Volkswagen. And luckily I got one. It's a CBU. And they have imported some 1,000 units. And I believe I'm lucky to get one. Because if you see it as a whole package, I believe it's a value for money product. Though it missed out some very important features like electric seats and cruise control. But still I believe the features, the safety features, convenience features, build quality, size and everything, panoramic sunroof, if you consider all these things, I still believe 19.99 is a very competitive rate. And if they'll start manufacturing in India, because currently it's imported from Portugal, made in Portugal, if they'll start manufacturing it in India, they still can reduce cost around 15 to 20%, which means it'll cost around 16-17, right? So around Kia Seltos top end variants. And I believe in this price range it can sell around 1,000 or maybe 1,500 units every month. So Volkswagen should consider it, manufacturing it in India. Drive experience is absolutely fantastic in this 1.5 liter 150 bhp turbocharged engine, which have 250 nm of torque. I have yet to try it in sports mode because I'm kind of a sedate driver. I'm just keeping it in drive mode all the time, automatic drive mode. I have tried it in manual mode, but trust me, it was a little inconvenient. Maybe I'm a fresher in driving automatics, so the paddle shifter thing, I was not very much used to it. But in drive mode, I am feeling very comfortable, and for sedate drivers, it is recommended that you drive in D mode only. But I'm sure if I'll try sports mode, it'll just go bonkers, because on paper it goes from 0 to 100 in just 8.5 seconds, making it the fastest car in India below 25 lakhs segment. You can correct me if I'm wrong. So guys, as I said, prime reason for selecting this car was safety. You're getting German build quality, as good as Audi, and it comes with 6 airbags, driver, passenger, curtain airbags, and this stomach area airbags, right, up from the sides. So 6 airbags, ESC is there, traction control is there, park assist is there, lane assist is there. So there are a hell lot of safety features. Other than that, you get leather seats, 8-inch screen, digital cockpit, leather-wrapped steering, steering-mounted controls, dual-zone AC, and you get a panoramic sunroof, as you have seen in the video, and you get all power windows with one-touch-up driver control, and these are backlit also. And you get these anti-pinch thing if window is rolling up, and if it gets stuck with your finger or something in your hand, it will come down without hurting you. You get that key where you can control your windows. You can roll down or roll up your windows. Same with the sunroof also. In case you forget closing your sunroof, just long press the lock button from your key and it will close all the windows including sunroof. Other than that, you get 40-60 split seats, rear AC vent. You get a CD player in the glove box. Glove box size is also good. some soft touch materials on. And what else? You get these sun visor lights, you get ISOFIX mounts, you get 6 speakers, and the best thing, 1500cc 4 cylinder turbocharged TSI engine with 7-speed DSG gearbox. I'm getting 4 years warranty, and I can extend it for more 2 years. So for 6 years I can sit back and relax, because everything is covered in this warranty: gearbox, engine parts, apart from tires and other variable parts, everything is covered. But still, with CBU there is always a risk. Like if you compare it with Seltos, if something goes wrong, Seltos is a common car, you will get parts very quickly and in the aftermarket also. But with this CBU, you need to be really careful with the parts. So I just wish that this car also performs like my Volkswagen Polo. No trouble whatsoever for last 7 years. So that is it for now. I just wanted to share good news with you guys, and I hope you have liked it. In future, I'll come up with more videos like reviews, quick walk arounds, cleaning and everything regarding my T-Roc, detailed review also. This was overdue, and I just wanted to share the good news, guys. Cheers. Keep supporting.